Hello everyone, it's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for June 7th, 2019. Let's see what we have going on for today. Might be a little bit of a scattered day. I have the cards flying out of my hands. So our card for today is past lives. All right. So yeah, there's that scattered energy. Maybe you're feeling a little pulled to old patterns, to past life connections. I know for me personally, the way the information around past lives has come through is that we have a lot of different lifetimes happening all at once. And sometimes they intersect, or sometimes what is happening, what some people might call a past life, what they deem as a linear timeline, right? Which is only a human construct. That's why I say it's more like a continuum, different timelines happening all at the same time. But if there's something that from one timeline that's affecting you on this one, or if you want to see it as a past life pattern that you're carrying into this lifetime, spend some time bringing some awareness around that. Get deeply grounded. Again, Jeremiah can help you with this. Archangel Metatron can help you with this. You can even do a past life regression if you're into that sort of practice. But see what's coming up that is holding you back from pursuing what you want to pursue. And this has to do a lot with how you feel about yourself and what your self-esteem is. Do you have some pattern that you have to keep your head down? Do you have sort of that servant mentality? I am here to serve everybody else. I have to keep my head down. I can't ever be taken care of because it's my duty to take care of everybody else. Or, you know, do you have a complex with your ego? Right? Some people will do a past life regression and they come back and say, oh, I was Cleopatra, my favorite. I was Cleopatra. Okay. Or they say that this was the other one that I used to hear a lot too, that they were at the Salem witch trials in the United States, right? Out in Salem, Massachusetts. And they were burned at the stake. That didn't historically happen. They were hanged. So, you know, we want to be careful about when we're doing past life regression, just making up a story. And it's hard. It's like, you know, how do people know if they're just making up a story? Well, if you're going to do that kind of work, again, doing it with an archangel is going to be very, very helpful. And remember, every story that comes out of a past life regression, it's not meant for you to hang on to it within this lifetime, right? And to define yourself as such. I've heard people say, oh, well, I was, you know, this in a past life, and that's why I'm like this now. They're using that as an excuse. This is more about pattern breaking, as we always talk about, right? So instead of using that to add on to your big pile of things that make up an identity for you, this is breaking the chains. So the other thing that will happen during a past life regression is that you will get impressions, things that are meant to invoke an emotion, which is supposed to invoke an awareness so that you can see how some sort of pattern is happening in your life now. Or if there's a sense of unworthiness, where does that come from? It doesn't necessarily and always have to be what you see is exactly what happened. Okay? Does that make sense? So again, your angels will help you understand what you still have to learn and what lessons you can sort of round out so that you can move on. All right? So we're going to leave it there, guys. I'm sending you so much love, and take care. Bye-bye.